simplify the expression 28a to the 4th b to the 6th over 7a to the 9th b. So a good place to start here is to just try to kind of break this up into things that we can simplify a lot easier. So the 28 and 7, we know that 28 is divisible by 7. So let's say we break that apart into 28 over 7 times, and then we can break this one apart, a to the 4th over a to the 9th, a to the 4th over a to the 9th, so times a to the 4th over a to the 9th. I'm just rewriting what we did here, but I'm writing it as a product of three terms instead of just one term over here. And then finally, you have this last term over here, b to the 6th over b, so times b to the 6th over b. And if you multiplied all this out, you'd take the product of the numerators, you would get that up there. You get the product of the denominators, you'd get this right there. The whole reason I did that is because each of these terms can be simplified pretty easily. This 28 over 7, that's easy. 28 divided by 7 is 4. 28 divided by 7 is 4. And then we have the a to the 4th divided by a to the 9th. And when you have an exponent in the denominator, you can subtract it from the exponent in the numerator. We have the same base, a. That's why I grouped it this way. So this is going to be equal to a to the 4 minus 9 power. What's 4 minus 9? It's negative 5. 4a to the negative 5, 4 minus 9. And the same thing here with the b's. Times b, 6 minus, you have a 1 here. You don't see the 1, but it's there. If you just have a b, that's the same thing as b to the 1 power. So b to the 6 divided by b to the 1 power is b to the 6 minus 1, or b to the 5th power. And we're done. We've simplified the expression. If you don't want a negative exponent there, you could say, well, this is the same thing as 4 times 1 over a to the 5th. That's the same thing as a to the negative 5. These two things are the exact same thing. Times b to the 5th. And then this, of course, would be equal to 4 b to the 5th a to the 5th. Or you could put 4 b to the 5th over a to the 5th. All of these are legitimate ways, but all of these are simplified versions of our original expression.